Beloved ones, I come on the wings of love. The inexorable forces of change work relentlessly to align and bring in a new consciousness, a new way of expression that lifts the mind, heart, and spirit of all life here on Earth. These changes are in various stages of unfoldment, depending upon the one who is experiencing it. In the higher perspective, it is only a matter of time, as you have known it, for a full awakening of humanity to manifest in their inner temple of the divine that has always lived within them. As more of humanity enters this inner sanctum and partakes of the glory and majesty of their divine nature, that is who they really are, wondrous happenings will take place in the outer world as well. The time of the age of miracles has come into the realm of possibility. As each soul reconnects to the knowledge of co-creatorship with the divine within them and accepts full responsibility for every thought, word, and action, they will joyfully add new creations and ideas to the field of potential that has been brought into manifestation in the current times. This exciting development is a new first for humanity, which has not occurred in the annals of Earth history before. Being able to imprint the new field of consciousness is a great privilege and responsibility, and those who engage in this new creation well know it. They add only that which serves the highest good of all of the Earth and her inhabitants. There are new collaborations that will begin to take place between people and the still invisible kingdoms that have always existed amongst you. These kingdoms arise eagerly now to begin the work of restoring all aspects of this planet to her original pristine beauty and purpose in a joint creation of effort and focus. The end result and outcome will be the anchoring in of the new heaven on earth. This will be the environment in which humanity then gets the opportunity to learn, grow, experience, flourish, and thrive in as they choose new areas of soul opportunities that are available to them in this new arena of harmonious, peaceful, and creative soul growth. It is a brave new world that is dawning upon the horizon for all. And so we say, hold your vision and focus of this brave new world. Do not deviate from your intentions to see it manifest as the new reality. Sometimes there is the appearance of the last vestiges of the darkness before the dawn comes. And so it behooves the wise ones to stay strong and connected to the higher vision. Daily focus on these higher aspirations is of paramount importance during these times, and we are counting on you to continue these efforts. Call us in to join with you before you begin, and we will add our power to augment yours. Such is the way of the unified collective consciousness that now rises to a higher octave of engagement. We add that these efforts also increase the strength and power of your own individual fields of energetic flow, and that can only be a good thing. Let your every thought and intention be for the blessing and highest good for all. Train your mind to see only the highest and the best in all situations, people, and circumstances. This discipline and activity will serve you well as you step further into the new field of consciousness. For you will be the impeccable ones, the incorruptibles, who have been tried and tested beyond endurance, and have literally changed the lead of the lower realms of consciousness into the gold of their joyful, eternal, divine essence. Truly, this is a momentous achievement, and you are celebrated and applauded by those who have gone before you upon this path. Well done. We honor and salute you. Until next month, I am Hilarion.